As according to his plan, George Clooney has got himself arrested outside the Sudanese embassy in Washington, D.C. He was standing on their private property, protesting against the country's blockade of humanitarian aid.
Get back. Relax.
You guys gotta listen.
Get back.
You guys gotta listen.
Get back.